In this video, we'll present the FOX 360. The regulator is completely installed. This means battery 1, battery 2, a solar panel and a consumer are connected to the terminals. Directly after connecting battery 1, the regulator starts booting. The display will show us the type of the regulator and the version of the software, figuring out the voltage of the battery system, if 12 or 24 volts are connected. A few moments later, booting is finished. When connecting two battery systems, it's important to know that both systems must have the same system voltage. Both must be 12 or 24 volt systems. While the installation, the solar panel is completely shaded and the consumer is switched off. This means the charge and discharge current must be zero. Menu 0 is showing the actual voltage of battery 1 and battery 2, the actual charging current from the solar panel and the from the solar panel generated current E solar. Menu 1 shows you the actual voltages of battery 1 and battery 2, the actual charging current from the solar panel and the outgoing current to the consumers. Menu 2 shows you the charging state of battery 1 and battery 2 as a bar graph with a scale from 0 to 100%. In menu 3, the output port could be configured. Auto is a standard discharge protection if the battery gets too empty. The load will be switched off. Lamp is for a nightlight function. For example, to run over the night a small lamp and on and off puts constantly the output port in on or off state. So in this situation, the discharge protection is completely disabled. In menu 4, you can configure the capacity of battery 1, which will be used before the discharge protection will switch off the consumers. In menu 5, you select the battery type of battery 1. You could select between AGM, GEL or lead acid. Depending on this selected battery type, the charging characteristic of the regulator will be set. In menu 6, you configure the battery type of battery 2. Also here you could select between AGM, GEL or lead acid. In menu 7, you can configure how much time battery 1 and battery 2 will be charged. In menu 8, you can configure the contrast of the LCD display. In some situations it could help so that you can read the LCD display much more easily. On the next key press, you will come back to the standard display.